fight with a infrared scout. And then the gingerbread gets out. When cyanide wants you by beside your hellboys in the midst of afterlife, I'll be at the reception desk, sketching on flesh my perceptions of death.
It's so often said,
I'll do the walking dead.
Because you never rooted for the TikTok or got the comedy super cool big box or rip producers who did suck. I'll die under a pile of electric bills in this competitive field. In my dying hand, an edited reel of my failed attempt at a pop crossover was dropped in October, but became successful due to my inclusion into the rapper's death hole. Yes, I'm a Tupac shock absorber. Is it because we seek atonement? Feed the homeless, keep microphones ripped, and know the difference between smell the victory and achieve cologne sin. A course to give computer geeks food to eat all through the weeks, and cause the roots to deep, and the truth we speak at the greatest of ease, because we're the latest of seas.
This anti-American Anakin, Arrogant as a mannequin. I'm the ammo in an animal, we're in a mammal, the mammal. With the stamina, the snapshot like a camera of Mexican descendants holding camera to Mexican single flow, then flow down a down a panorama bandana. Alien antenna under alias nurture the next Mandela. Mexican mariposa, música maravillosa. Como mi gente no hay otra, pásame la mota. Súbete a mi moto, nosotros somos nosotros. No somos como los otros. Both languages are fake as fuck, entangled as the music stuck. Angle that makes your crew duck as accurate as an aqueduct.
This is the time we spent to touch and blow and good life.
Ha, is it because of when all the fascist dictators retreat your crew like a class of sixth graders? And I'm a harassment instigator, a project bound. Rip up your good report card home with a magnet on the refrigerator. Give cash your stupid windbreaker. Or is it because I'm an afterlifer? Fighting for the breakers, DJs, and craft writers, and serving whack fighters? Or is it because I'm a tar babe, never meant to taste the marmalade, but a stargaze from a birdcage and live life the hard way? Or is it because I write existential thought with a pencil won't cough with a mental sloth and transmaster perspective of floss? Or is it because I walk the dirt roads with a phantom, and so my church calls for a hand drum?